raiders hit us hard.
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
Sure.
Thank you.
Let's trade.
What's up?
About that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something? Got a dangerous look about it. Who came here for me?
Seems to be growing well.
Track of how many blisters I got.
Let's trade.
Of course.
Jackson ensured I was well built for travel. His modifications will be adequate for quite some time. Don't worry, my ocular sensors are well suited for travel at night. Would you like me to go with you?
Easy living. This ain't.
Never fear, sir. I will ensure your safety to the best of my ability.
Huh? Don't care much for you. That place?
Out here, you got to take things one day at a time.
Hope you ain't one of them sense. You're a spy.
Hi, how are you? Huh?
My systems are continuing.
The only way you get old in this job is assume
everyone's
out to kill
you.
Got the best armor in these parts.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Focus on stopping power. Pretty, don't stop bullets.
I need to assign someone to this.
Call a good day. One that ends with all the matches.
I can't believe she's gone. Haven't we suffered enough?
Seems to be growing well. Assign someone to this.
Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
I need to assign someone to this. I need to assign someone to this.
Everything.
Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
no way I'm cracking this.
only a fucking coward hide!
Thank you. Sweet.
Hey.
Excuse me.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology, its power, its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
Your cause seems noble.
I'm pleased that you agree. There are very few, outside the Brotherhood, who appreciate the gravity of the situation we're facing as a species. So, what do you say? Will you help us?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah.
Prognosis looks pretty grim.
Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
You're some kind of hotshot?
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot.
Oh, so now we're supposed to be best buddies. Well, guess what? I'm not interested in making friends. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it.
Is there any way to earn your respect?
Do what you're told. Keep your head down and your mouth shut. Now, why don't you run off? And see if Top needs you to do anything else.
Hey.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Sorry about the other guys.
Guess I can't blame them, given how things are.
If you really feel that way, then give them a chance. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier. Protocol? This is bread and butter. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Gutsy. But you know what? I'd trust both of them with my life. Because they're good people. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
Scribe Halen, personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
Thank you.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Dance is one hell of a squad leader. I don't know what we'd do without him.
Thank you.
seems to be growing well.
Over here. Heads up.
Thank you.
seems to be growing well.
If you're looking to trade, then let's make a deal!
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Thank you.
Yes?
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead. Yes.